What's good? What's good, fans? I know a lot of Dolphins fans are questioning, why did the Miami Dolphins sign Jeremy Langford to a deal? Let me break down why this is a smart move for the Miami Dolphins. Signing Jeremy Langford to a short-term deal will help keep Frank Gore and Kenyon Drake fresh. This move isn't a long-term move, so don't think so far ahead. It's more for you to have an extra running back in to take the preseason snap while we keep Frank Gore and Kenyon Drake fresh. So in the long run, this is a smart move for Langford and a smart move by the Miami Dolphins as they care about their running backs heading to week one. What's good? What's good, fans? I know a lot of Dolphins fans are questioning, why did the Miami Dolphins sign Jeremy Langford to a deal? Let me break down why this is a smart move for the Miami Dolphins. Signing Jeremy Langford to a short-term deal will help keep Frank Gore and Kenyon Drake fresh. This move isn't a long-term move, so don't think so far ahead. It's more for you to have an extra running back in to take the preseason snap while we keep Frank Gore and Kenyon Drake fresh. So in the long run, this is a smart move for Langford and a smart move by the Miami Dolphins as they care about their running backs heading into week one.